Thank you. Honor. Thank Sev, you. Sir, this one's for you. You know, you portrayed these dark and complex characters earlier, and as I said, everything that we've seen from you on that big screen has been awesomeness. Here, how is Behra different, or should I say, what were those distinct qualities or the unqualities in Behra that you said, yes, I want to do this?
Well, firstly, I was really excited, like I said, to get offered a big movie made, you know, from Andhra. Yeah. And from the South industry that's given us so many incredible movies. And I think the future is going to be collaborations between North and South. And I think of it in terms of a pan-Indian kind of scenario. Yeah. Anyway, this role, I was very happy that Tariq ji wanted me in it and Shivasa wanted me in it. I think they'd seen Omkara and remembered it. And I have to thank Vishal ji for that still.
Right.
It was a very interesting character because, you know, there's a young version, there's an older version, there's crazy makeup, and also I wouldn't, you know, it's more of an anti-hero than a straight antagonist, and there's many layers to it, and it was just absolutely lovely doing it.
Right.
It's like a debut into a new kind of cinema,
right.
And, you know, according to me, the cutting edge of Indian cinema right now, so it's great for me to be here.
Well, he said it, ladies and gentlemen, he said it. You know, talking about the man of masses, of course the world is talking about him, or ab se nahi kab se. So how was it collaborating with him?
And it was amazing. I mean, I we met and we had a laugh from day one. He's a very easygoing person who wears his stardom lightly, which I like, and offset a very, very friendly, welcoming person. We had a laugh from the first day, and he visited me in my van while I was waiting for a shot and made me feel so comfortable.
Right.
And we had a lovely laugh. He's invited me to his home and offered to cook food, and he's one of the most hospitable people I've worked with, a really, really nice down-to-earth guy. But when the camera's on and when I saw him shooting on the set, he seems to grow in stature in front of the camera and becomes a larger-than-life person, which is a very great star quality to have. And when it's cut, he's back to being a normal, fun person. So I think he's been great, and it's been so nice working with him. He was also very patient because it's a new language for me.
Right.
And he was so supportive. Looking into his eyes and saying dialogues to him never made me feel anything except confident. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the very versatile Saif Ali Khan Saab. Shukriya for sharing that. Now coming